Sorry, Joel Taylor can't come to the phone right now.